The Iranian grandparents of the Scottish international rugby player Damien Hoyland have been granted leave to remain and had their deportation reversed by the Home Office. Their family launched a petition against the Home Office's decision to deport them, saying it would have meant the couple never saw their family again.